A new beginner-friendly course that teaches you on-chain analytics on June with the help of ChatGPT, taught to you by yours truly and all for free. Want in? So, really exciting announcements today. As part of their live teaching season for 2024, Token Engineering Academy are running their first ever fellowship program. They invited candidates to submit seminar proposals, then select finalists are going to be invited to deliver those seminars on the TEA 2024 live training program. And after it's all done, there's an open student voting round, which will award one of them a fantastic $10,000 prize. I applied and I'm delighted to have had my teaching proposal accepted. Yes, I know we all love congratulating ourselves on the internet, but let me explain why this matters to you. The 2024 program is still accepting applications from students who want to join. It is still open and it is all totally 100% free. Go to the address you see displayed on the screen now or use the live link that I've posted in the comments section below. Not only will you get access to my teaching program for free, it includes access to teaching by all the other top experts taking part this year. Once again, all for free. I have but one teeny tiny quid pro quo to ask from you. If you are a fan of this channel and you want to support me, make sure that you cast your vote for my course if you think I deserve it, obviously. The money and the glory would be a massive help to this channel and help me shake off that bear market hibernation that I've been wintering through for just a little bit too long. It would be an amazing feeling to receive your support in this way. So, what's in this amazing course that I am creating? Well, as you know from the thumbnail, I'm going to be teaching you how to do on-chain analytics on June with the help of the almighty ChatGPT. And so, the course is titled On-Chain Analytics for Token Engineers 101. Become a do-your-own research maxi from scratch using ChatGPT. Now, I know this already sounds amazing, but one of the things that's going to make this course extra special is that I am going to give you the ultimate teaching lesson, which is how to teach yourself. This is going to make all the difference because that's the skill which will allow you to continue building and learning once the course is over. Even if you're a total newcomer to the query language that's used for most of this work, SQL. At the end of the course, you will be able to build your own charts on June, which will allow you to see exactly what is really going on Uniswap decentralized exchanges. With those skills, you can start making dashboards just like this one by June founder Frederick Haga or Haga etc. on Dune. Now, these claims are no exaggeration because I went through this exact same transformative journey myself this year. I had never touched SQL or Dune before, and now I've been analyzing data for over 50,000 DEXs to extract precious insights from these data. I managed to do that using learning materials that are out there, here and there, all over the internet, and using the support of ChatGPT. But now that I've done that work, now that I've come this far, what I've realized is that it's possible to achieve that same level of progress even faster. So, what's the secret? Well, you really have to understand the underlying data. If you get the right kind of understanding by learning some facts about that data upfront, you can get ChatGPT to do a lot of the heavy lifting for you on the SQL side, even if you're a total noob. And that's the method that I am going to skill you in, so that you can make even faster progress than I did. Let me give you an in-depth look ahead at the program. On day one, we're going to equip ourselves for this journey, looking ahead not just at what we're going to be learning, but why. Crucially, we're going to look at the role that on-chain analytics has to play in the design and engineering of blockchain-based economic systems. You'll learn why this data can help you build better systems models, and so better systems, the different ways in which you can get your hands on blockchain data, and what makes SQL platforms like Dune special. On day two, we learn facts about how activity on Uniswap V2 generates data, how that data is stored in Dune, where to find it, and the most important part, understanding what all the data stored in these tables means. Because if you understand what the data means in human language, that allows you to put clear, precise questions to ChatGPT, which will translate what you want to do into SQL code. On day three, I will share a simple three-step recipe for ChatGPT prompt engineering that you can put to work immediately to generate SQL code, which will allow you to start getting insights from your data super fast and even visualize that data on June with charts. Day four is integration day. We talk over everything we've done. It's prime time for you to ask questions that didn't get answered on the early days and think about how you can take your new skills forward. So, in case you can't tell, I'm super excited to be delivering this course and sharing these skills with you. Just remember, if you join in and you agree that this delivers amazing value, cast your vote to support me and the work I do on this channel. Of course, signing up to the live cohort doesn't just give you access to my course. You get access to the entire 2024 live program, which includes opportunities for live Q&A sessions with instructors and interaction and support from your student peers. This year's live track lectures include Sherman Voskinger coaching you on a design thinking framework to help give you a structured approach to design and engineering problems. Trent McConaughey of Ocean Protocol will share some of the inside story on that incredible 7.6 billion AI token merge that's underway between Ocean Protocol, Fetch AI, and SingularityNet. Mark Richardson of Bancor and Carbon DeFi will guide you through the math of concentrated liquidity on decentralized exchanges. And finally, Octopus and Angela Crichtonweiss will invite you to take part in a collaborative design of a reputation-based voting system, which will be used to decide the winner of this year's fellowship prize. I signed up to all these sessions myself before applying for the fellowship. I know it's going to be worth it. And if you're a fan of this channel, I'm sure it's going to be worth it for you too. And on top of all this, you still get access to all the classic Token Engineering Academy courses as well that you see on the screen there. And well, that's it. I hope you're as excited as I am for this opportunity. Remember, it is your only chance to actually be there live in the classroom, able to ask me any questions you have in that online setting and enjoy the support of your fellow students working through this amazing course together. So I hope you seize the opportunity and come join in, and I'll see you there.